Stop seeing people with marks out of 10, you know. Marks out of 10. People want marks out of 10, that's their lives. The real people